Failure doesn't mean fail forever. I was disappointed with my last semester exam results. It's my mistake. I must work hard this semester.
Hey Mus, where are you going?
You know what? It's repeat guy.
I was the only one who could not continue this semester 2 with my classmates at semester 1.
I'm going to learn with my junior even though I feel ashamed. I have to strive hard for my future. Yeah, I must put my parents' advice in my head all the time.
It's not too late for me to change my life. Here, I want to change the fate of poor families and I want to move forward.
Finally, I got 4 flat in spine exam. I remember my father said, if you do not learn to be patient in the bitter failure, you will not get to the sweetness of success. Now I understand the words of my parents.